Well, guys, we're going to fly this kite. You might notice some holes in it. That's because I was intending to make a train of them. I've got four of these, but I've only brought one out today. I just tried flying my catapult launch gliders and it was too windy. Now, because I've gone and put them back in the car, and the wind's dropped, but that's life. So we'll see if we can get this one up. Put my gloves on just in case I'm tempted to grab the string when it's running away. It was either an Aldi or Lidl, I can't remember which it was. That's going right into the sun. Right. See the holes in it. There you go. I think that will do. That makes it look an awfully long way away. It's only the standard kite string length, so it's not miles up there. That'll do. Where's he going? That's it. I don't think we'll see any more of that. Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.